The stupendous
and
the amazing, the stupendous Silent E.
The Silent E at the end of the word helps about its name. That's the Silent E at the end.